Come on. But I don't have a jaw spreader. My jaw spreader's in the truck. And this was on a little shiner, huh? Very funny. You're gonna get that out, right?
No.
Fat little thing, but it is little. Your flag pop up 2 inches in the air. Crazy, I set the hook. I'm like,
I was gonna say, I see you like,
this little sucker really took off. What do you do with a 7.5 inch, 8 inch perch?
That ain't so bad.
I know, but we're gonna have more to go with it.
I don't know, are we?
What do you want? Throw them in a bucket?
Throw them in a bucket.
Alright. It's not so great.
No, he ain't. I don't think that counts as a keeper.
Wait, you're the one who's keeping it. That's plus 5 for me. No, it's only plus 2.
How do you open the thing?
Slides to the side. You don't want to throw it with the one with all the bait in, because it'll eat all the bait. Probably so. Yeah, for a perch, that thing was flying when I got here.
Take off, like, oh,
I'm like, oh, another northern. Better not set the hook too hard. It's a damn perch. Can't be, it's sideways. So go ahead and see if you can catch perch. Counts towards your 25 limit of perch, you know, when you throw that back because you put it in the bucket.
That's what the rule is, huh?
Yeah, because you temporarily kept it.
Oh. I'm sure someone's paying attention. I'm sure it's something we're going to have to worry about. That was the one.
He didn't go for it, did he?
No.
So ready. Get the hell out of the way.
Ooh, he's got it. Nice one. Snagged him in the belly.
What the? How does that work?
It must be old school. Because the line was out and it was going like this back and forth. Snagged him right in the blooper.
How does that even work? How does that make the flag go up? Fishing on bottom or what? This doesn't make any sense at all.
Yes.
Yeah, this spot is awesome because all the good walleye fishermen are over here.
It's going to be a 19-inch walleye. We're going to do our tip-ups over here.
We went from 4 flags in an hour and a half, 2 hours, to 0 flags.
We got
until
one.
Now.
like the wind blows.
Hasn't heard me coming yet. It's sideways. It maybe has perch written all over it.
It's crossways, just like it's supposed to be.
Oh, it is crossways.
Wind blew it up. And it's a little side on that side. You set your tip up in wrong.
No, I didn't. I had it on the up one side.
We just wanted to build some excitement.
Huh. Oh, no. I had it set on the thin side, so
break
it's
the ice.
It spun once. Well, there ain't no ice to break.
Alright. I'm getting ready for the perch.
Straight down.
Straight down, perch.
Okay, be quick, because...
the minnow's still there.
Yeah, I still got my minnow. I don't want it to die.
So we're right with Randy. You gotta put a line out. He's right on it.
Is he? Or is that just a bunch of interference? All I see is interference.
Yeah, I guess me too. Me too.
Yeah, this wasn't a wind flag. Look how far it took the stuff right out.
That was a walleye. He dropped.
A walleye dropped it, took a foot out and dropped it.
Mm-hmm. No perch.
Because that's what this is.
No perch is coming back.
Took a foot out and dropped it. Well, there ain't nothing there, there ain't nothing there.
Yeah, it's not like it was up for 25 minutes.
Minus two. Great. Another game. I'm going to lose by 2 points.
I needed that too. The bombs were out.
Six or eight on there. It's not like you can wait on it.
Set it hard.
Not like you can wait on it.
He's got it.
Yeah, he's got it.
Maybe it's a bass.
Oh, just like, oh, it came with me.
It's a bass.
No, it's a snaky northern.
Can't believe it didn't have more.
Told you, it's a snaky northern. I saw it was bouncing, but then I thought maybe that was a wind gust. You didn't bring your jig pole. Fail. Up and down a little bit.
Oh, it took out 1 inch of line. Oh,
it's such a perch.
It's not there.
And you still got your middle. Yeah, it's been like crazy. It's a northern. It's a hungry northern. I really like that hole. Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
an ambitious 20-inch walleye.
Yeah, so 20-inch northern. Big?
Oh, it just broke off.
Oh, it did?
Yeah, it was bigger. It was at least in the 20s. I'm sure it snapped me off. We'll record how you're going to get 11 points out of this. Your cut.
11 points. I can't possibly get any.
Oh, well, there you go. That'll help.
No, that ain't going to help me at all.
Well, good. Then I'm out by a ton.
Oh, okay.
You're
well,
first.
I guess we know who wins. 9.
You suck. 19. Go.
26.
Don't stop now. Keep playing. Go.
26. I need 5 or less. 29.
All right. 111. That's a go by me.
Okay.
10.
16.
22, 31.
Oh, Jesus.
Don't matter.
Don't matter. You're out anyway.
You need 10 points.
I don't have any.
You got 5, 6, 7. You got 15, 2. 15, 4.
4. And
5, 6, 7.
3 is 7.
Good, that puts you at 118.
Yeah.
Because I got 15, 2, 15, 4, 15, 6, and 8 is 14, and knobs is 15.
See?
Yeah, there's another. Oh, I waste my awesome hands.
I
at
gave
the end.
You a queen in there.
Eh, 4 more.
4 more. Smoke again.
That's all good. Right. Are you sure it just went up? Oh, it's spinning, huh? It's not spinning? Well, I'm still gonna take it. Oh, here comes Maggie.
Maggie.
There goes Maggie.
Maggie May.
Nothing there. Oh, okay, I lied.
And it's a walleye.
That's pretty messed up. It didn't move the spinner.
And it's a legal one.
No, it's just short.
It's pretty freaking close, isn't it?
It's close, but it's just short.
You gonna measure it or no?
Yeah, I'll measure it, but it's gonna be 14 and a half. Now, what do you do? Get a flashlight. Get a phone light? Man, you were unprepared.
Yeah, that's one thing I did not bring is any flashing. Well, I wasn't planning to flash. Dark.
All right, I do have a flashlight. Now we need a flat tape measure. Ooh.
Oh, I had a lock, I thought.
Oh, it's really close. Yeah, I hear 15 and a quarter.
Yep, I thought it looked pretty decent.
Might as well eat that with your perch. Here, help me with the back of the life there. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, easily.
Almost 15 and a half.
Yeah.
Well, we'll throw this to the rescue.
The night was born to fight. Mythical, so mystical, think what you like. You could be the sword, the shield, defender of. Perseus. Perseus.
Night was born to find.